The CEA was formed in 1983 and it was established by two ex-naval officers. We're a true R&D company in that we design, develop, manufacture and support the systems. We do radar systems for the Department of Defence, Army, Navy and Air Force. Our first systems were supplied to the Navy. They're on the Anzac frigate and they provide the fire control capabilities. We're also providing training systems to Air Force and ground-based air defence systems to Army.
When I first heard about the CEA outplacement program, I was in the middle of a deployment. I was immediately very interested because previously it was an outplacement program that was only offered to electronic technicians. I saw it as a great opportunity to not only improve my technical knowledge, I know I'll be able to get some hands-on experience and see how CEA is able to provide a system from design all the way to delivery on board the ship.
The outplacement program at CEA Technologies brings some of the Navy's brightest technical minds and allows them to integrate further into the technical field that they use both in the Navy and here at CEA Technologies. We work very closely with them doing exactly what they would do on a day-to-day basis. Everything from software configuration, integration of the radar, all the way to acceptance trials of the systems.
During my time at the CEA outplacement program, I developed an in-depth knowledge on the phased array radar, beyond that which you'd normally be able to acquire just from doing the maintainer's course. It's allowed me to be recognised as an expert amongst my peers in regards to phased array radars. The thing I loved about it was every day was something new. There was always some little technical thing that I could do every day, which is different, increase my skills, whether it was making a cable, building a face and testing it, calibrating a radar. Following my industry outplacement, I was promoted to petty officer and was the section IC on board a ship. I was relied upon by the captain to give accurate information about the state of the radar.
The key benefit of the outplacement program to us is having technicians and engineering officers from Navy impart their knowledge to us so that we better understand the environment into which we're supplying systems. It means that the people who operate and maintain the systems really have a detailed understanding so that when they're deployed in the field, they know how to use those systems and how to keep them serviceable.
It's the opportunity to strengthen those relationships with industry partners. It's the opportunities they can offer sailors and officers can sometimes be seen for years afterwards because a sailor may decide, because of that opportunity, they return service to the Navy, you know, twice as long as they may have wanted to stay previously because of such a good experience that they had. A lot of them come back and then speak more about how that opportunity affected them in a positive way.
Some of the really valuable experience from working in CEA so far has been understanding how to work closely, you know, with our defence industry partners. I work in test engineering at the moment, so I've been able to gain a good understanding of requirement setting as well as how to meet those requirements through testing. So I think that will help me if I pursue a role in project management in the future, as well as setting requirements for future systems.